Game three, motherfuckers. Game two is lost. I'm cutting it out because of excessive TRZ spam. Unfortunately, I have a new computer. And he was not on ignore. I wish my, like, Windows profile would just... I wish it, like, had a setting to just automatically ignore him. So that it would just transfer from computer to computer anytime I get something new or do a format or whatever, system restore. But... lost a game. Oh well. So, Tigerr bottom left, Mola top left, Trooper top right, Phatmouse bottom right. So far it's 2-0 for the bad guys, Tigerr and Mola. Both games were extremely close. I think this is going to be the turnaround. Tigerr notorious for not wasting infantry on excessive scouting attempts. Likes to bundle as much infantry as possible. Engage on both parts. Looks like gold got the better of that exchange. Bottom right going for that conservative infantry. Heavy eco build. Five refs. On the right side, 4F on the left. That scout, if he's not, looks like he got a buggy or something. Bottom left disruptor, top left APC somewhere. Where is it? There it is. So, top right's basically guaranteed to lose a building here. Top right's counterattack incoming. I have Dis MK and a lot of Titans versus minimal defense. It's going to be hard to stop, especially if somebody as good as Phatmouse behind the wheel. Incoming assistance. MK is not ready. Let's catch that fodder. Just cucked his economy to do that. We got 7-8 Titans en route. It's gonna be a hard counter. Energy says CC out, there it is. Better hope that EMP is not charged. Oh shit. Everybody is surviving. Titans. Shove the bombers. Shove the disruptor. Of TRZ. The good guys won. another rematch. I like it. Trooper top left, Ray bottom left, Tigerr bottom right, Mola top right. I'm going for the good guys again. Hopefully they'll have a better showing than the missed game, which was on the left side. Typical double top right and get wrecked by the counter game. But Ray gets better with every game. Troopers playing hard. Goes all out. Four ref top left, five ref bottom left, five ref bottom right, five ref top right. For them, Mola 5 ref, so the APCs aren't out for another bender or two. Now you get to make a pad and low power. Questionable ref placement by the Uber Pro. I think you would have done well to keep that over here, good sir. APC number one. Troopers going for the hard APC defense. See if he gets it. Top right's pretty bunked. Not sure if I'd go with the disruptor in there. Bottom right looks a little bit more open for a single ref kill. Just drop it right here, perhaps.
Base under attack.
Fail, fail. Oh, I could have got it. And, oh, you got lucky. So you can actually get it. Still a plus to kill the APC. It's better than nothing. Looks like you lost your war factor. Titans out. Lost your bomber. It's a rough one. Looks like top left's going to be late on the expand while he retacks. Bottom left doing good for the long game. But these titans are probably not going to be that effective, although if you cut bottom right now and he doesn't see it in time. Don't stop. Rough war loss, but at least he got the APC. The worst thing you can do is let Nod keep the APCs. For sure make a refinery, sir. It's just gonna survive. Bottom right, no areas.
Base under attack.
Infantry instead of the Titans. Good enough though. Bottom right all out. Bottom left short on Titans. Got the MK though. Need some clutch bomber usage. Save, but goddamn it, did that fuck your expand. Bombers are loaded, good sir.
Face.
letting that expand out of the middle. Let's not let that MK die to a SAM site. Good pickup. Left all out. He's gonna lose his MCV. Not good one for the MC. Fuck up by never pressuring Mola. If you let the GDI take all the heat, he's just gonna send infinite APCs out, and it's just gonna be a bitch to get anything done. Gotta pressure that cunt. Can't let him spam. Gotta get his wards, like, at all costs. You gotta keep him without a tech war. Four disruptors just to get that war out of the game. He's so horrible with economy. It's always a struggle for him to replace it. Bombs going from behind. Naboo out of money, though. Waves of titans and disruptors coming at you. Can't see the PCs. Gonna catch you off guard. Gonna get KO'd. Give it up, trooper. I like the way Ray left that game. See if we can get another one. looking good. The end.